Our intention is for the children at Michaela to get into the very best universities. The children will always tell you they have never worked as hard before until they came to Michaela.
Because there is so much thought given to the way in which children move between lessons and the way that they're prepared for lessons, it means that I can actually teach.
We do stuff from the beginning of year 7 that a lot of people don't do in year 9, 10, 11, even into sixth form. So it's a very, very different approach. As a consequence, their spoken language is excellent.
Et la langue française est plus ou moins sympa, mais la langue espagnole est plus facile.
The idea is that children read in class every day and they read at home in the evening, so they're constantly reading, they're in the habit of reading.
Renfield struggled as they caught him, only calming down upon spotting something in the distance.
Our results are like no others in the country. In most schools, over the space of a year, children make 2 sub-levels of progress. Here at Michaela, they make 4. So they make double the amount of progress that they would make elsewhere.
Joshua,
an atom has no overall charge because the number of protons and electrons are the same.
And the fact that pupils can remember what they learned months ago makes them feel really successful and fosters their love for science.
And they learn traditional drawing techniques, so they've got the chance to really develop into confident and skillful artists.
Right, so on the board you can see I've got my aura pastels from the left.
If you are honest all the time, then people would look to you and ask you stuff, and when you tell them the truth, they'll believe you.
I'd like to give appreciation to Priyanthi.
I'd like to give an appreciation to certain people that are outside.
I would like to give an appreciation for Denmark because they've really been really polite to me and they've really made me welcome and they've always tried to include me in the conversation. So 2 claps for Denmark on the count of 2. 1, 2.
In the school there's no bullying at all, it's like 0 tolerance of bullying. Which I really like because I feel like I'm in like a safe zone.
If any pupil might be lonely or alone in during break, we go to them and speak to them, and who knows, you might even become best friends like that.
She makes us strict and fun at the same time. Basically, every single day when you go into our class, when you're upset or anything, she's always the one to cheer you up.
We teach the children what they need to know. They love being here. They read in a way that they've never read before, and the children themselves comment on how their habits change. Michaela is different. It's different in 2 main ways. We teach knowledge, and we teach it explicitly, and we have really, really strict discipline.
Teachers should be able to teach, and pupils should be able to learn.